whole sleep. Body on 10, make your girl OD. I get in my way, never out of my lane. What is going on, everybody? It's your girl J Love coming at you with another video. And my lovies, we are officially back in the Edmonds household for our Meet the Edmonds LP. Now let me give y'all a little rundown. So the girls have went on their senior trip. I was trying to record that episode for you guys, but I had some technical difficulties, had to fix my game, X, Y, and Z, whatever. So we won't see their senior trip. But right now, what's going to happen is the girls are actually getting ready for their sweet 18 birthday party. But because it is Tuesday, the girls are actually going on a campus tour with their mom and dad when he gets off of work to pretty much see where they're going to be staying, like to figure out where they want to stay at for when they go to school. Now, the girls have a bunch of college credits. Therefore, even though they're freshmen, they get to get an on-campus apartment. So the girls are going to decide whether they're going to live together or live separate from each other. But more than likely, I think they would want to stay together. And we're going to visit two on-campus apartment buildings and pretty much see what we think about them. Okay? So we're going to head there and just go look at them real quick. When their dad gets home, their dad should be home soon. Like, I think he gets off at 3. So right now, they're all going to just get their lives together a little bit. Let's see if they need anything. Oh, she's a jock. Oh, she's very popular. Okay. We don't remove fear of death, remove the fear of the dark, remove that fear. We're removing some of their fears just because their fears cause them. She has body dysmorphic disorder. Gregarious, rebellious, jester, innocent. Okay. So, yes, the girls are actually doing really good. I think they have their last bit of homework to do. So we're going to actually have them do their homework so they can get their lives together. Because, yeah. So let's open. Let's purchase. She needs a new school notebook. Please tell me. Please don't tell me you're freezing. Oh my god, I was about to cry. Y'all don't understand. My game has been acting up. Okay. Has been acting all the way up. So I'm just trying to make sure that they're good. She's gonna do her homework as well. And then Miss Ma'am, you gotta use the bathroom. Are you potty trained yet? I don't think you are. But we'll see if you can go to the bathroom. I know you have a potty in your room, don't you? Is your potty in your room? Yeah, it is. Go potty. So Miss Little Mama over here is gonna go potty, and Dad should be home from work soon, and then they get to go to the university. Oh, Max. Her and Max. That was her baby, y'all. Max was her baby. Oh, my God. Remember the holiday party? Oh, I'm looking at all the memories. Oh, my God. This is when they went to the teen club for the first time. Hold on, y'all. We about to go through memory lane with our girls real quick. So, this is when they went to the teen party. I remember this episode. Oh, my God. That's when they went to the teen party. Right. This is when they went to the holiday party at school, and they were so cute there. Oh my god! I remember her old boo Max that passed away. Oh, she loved her some Max. I'm not even gonna lie. Let's see what sis got in her room. Hold on, we're gonna check sis's pictures out too. I don't know if she got them up or not, but we're gonna check them out. Let's see. Yep, same thing. They're going to the teen party. And then that's all the pictures she got. Oh, we're gonna miss the girls. Oh my god, my girls are gonna be young adults. Like, y'all don't understand. I can't even. Like, I know I haven't played with them in a long time, but I done got attached to them just by playing with them for the short amount of time I've been back playing with them. Like, oh my god, these are really my babies. Like, I've been playing with them since they was, like, born, before infants came out and everything. Like, they were toddlers when I was playing with them. Like, you know, I miss my girls so much. But we're going to speed this up. We're going to speed this up a little bit. Why are you trying out this stuff? Did you do your homework? Let's do your homework with people. Multiple choices, high school.
Harmony.
Study for your exam. I think they have one exam coming up.
Can Kuyas Lekem? Oh, Chibo Lava. Wavu. Ruskan Lampima? Muchi Pichi?
Let's see, is graduation on the menu? Let's see. It's supposed to be. Prom is supposed to be next week. But they went to prom already. So we're gonna change prom into. Can we do a graduation event? Let's see. No. All right. So we're just gonna. They went to prom already. They did all the nitty gritty stuff. Like I said, they had just gone on their senior trip and everything. So it's like, only thing left for them to do right now is go see the college campus, and when they are able to apply for their university stuff. But sis is gonna study for her exam while her little sister. Look at their little sister, Zia. Looking like her daddy. Daddy will be home soon. Deani said, I'm not waiting for you today. And her dad should be home, and her dad's gonna pretty much, their dad's gonna come home, he's gonna take a shower and then get ready to, take the girls to, you know what, y'all can go woohoo together real quick, and take yourself a nice little steamy shower. So go ahead, do y'all boo boo. He's like, I'm coming, girls. Like, just give me a second. So they're gonna go ahead and get crazy.
Oh, cool. Peppa.
And then once they finish getting crazy at 6 o'clock, the girls are gonna take a mini campus tour real quick and pretty much just look at. Can they take a mini campus tour? Hold on. Oh, I guess they can't. I thought they could. All right, I thought they could take a campus tour as teenagers, but I guess they can't. So we're gonna just literally, like, we're just gonna, parents is done. Her parents is done getting crazy. We're gonna let them change their clothes, and then we're gonna go ahead and head out. So, change outfit. Oh, he changed his outfit already, cool. Now we're gonna all travel to the campus. Matter of fact, they're gonna go to the campus tomorrow. Or should they go today? You know what? They can go today. I might try to figure out if I want them to go today or not, but I think they're just gonna go today. It's 7 o'clock. He doesn't have an active subway pass. Let's stay together. Travel to. Alright, we're gonna have to do this the long way because once again, everything is acting up. So we're going to travel to the campus for their initial campus tour, and then they're also going to have a freshman. So they're gonna go to. Can they travel here? So we're all going to travel to the student center and pretty much talk with somebody there and just be like, hey, we're just trying to know if we can get a tour going. Pretty much gonna ask if they can get a tour of like the campus apartments while they're here and all of that. So we're gonna try to get them together with that, and then we're gonna go from there. Yes. First things first is we're going to save. And there's no auditorium here really. But they can look in, okay, they can look at some campus stuff. Like some campus clothing, I guess. This is cute. They can come view some stuff. Can they view some stuff? Yeah, not. He's gonna come over here and get university email about enrollment, about terms, and he's gonna come get information about everything. They're like, oh, can we walk around? Like, is it okay if we walk around? So they're gonna order a smoothie. She's gonna order herself a smoothie, and then sis is gonna order herself a smoothie as well. She's gonna order a different smoothie though. She's gonna order. She said teens will receive a special info packet from their schools and they can apply to university. All older sims are welcome to apply anytime via computer mailbox. After applying, sims will soon receive their application results, which will inform them with distinguishes having certain number of students, having better high school grades, or experience. They are always welcome to earn any standard degree. Students may enroll in their first term at our university via computer mailbox enroll form. Okay, it says they're supposed to get a packet from their school saying that they're allowed to graduate early, like they can go to school, but we're not gonna wait for them to get that package from school. We're literally gonna just let them walk out. So y'all come buy some university stuff, you know. Let's buy some university items. Maybe they got a hoodie or something that we can purchase, like, just say me we're here. Like, maybe we can get a little something that we could be like, oh yeah, like they said we can wear these. They got Amazon speakers, a course book, ATVs, scooters. I think they're gonna get the scooters though. Oh, they got Bentleys. Okay. She's just looking. I really wish they had like hoodies and stuff for like that you could purchase for your sim, but I'm not seeing it. They got some rugs they can purchase, some chairs and stuff. Barriers, okay. Motorcycles. I am loving this. These are something for them to organize their class notes and stuff. Okay, I'm here for it. All right. Now, first things first is let us go inside. This is the student center. So we want to make sure we go, make sure we look around and check things out.
Kudapai Ephedroid. Oh.
Now, this is not the actual one. But I think the girls are gonna like travel out right now. So they're gonna go visit the park. The girls are gonna be like, matter of fact, the girls are gonna talk to their mom and pretty much be like, yo, no one else is gonna be home tonight. Let's chill. Maybe later. Like, we're trying to better our future. Come talk to your dad. Oh, you gotta pee. So she's gonna come talk to their dad and pretty much just be like, hey, like, is it alright if we just go look around the campus ourselves? Like, we know it's a little late, but we just wanna, you know, we just wanna know if we can look at the campus ourselves, because we're gonna be going here if we do decide this one. So can we like just talk about, like, can we go by ourselves real quick? So she's going to ask her dad if they can like look around themselves. And then when they get ready to go to the actual apartments, that's where they would actually
Simbab Krico.
Go look at Guma.
Stuff. Shimabu.
Yeah, Nibs.
Balone of Pogan. Or Miva. Terenzi.
Okay. Her dad's gonna say, yeah, sure, baby girl, like, that's fine. Y'all can go ahead, walk around by yourselves a little bit, get a feel for everything, see how you like it. We know this isn't your freshman orientation, but, you know, like, it could be something cute. So they're gonna go visit the park. So they're looking around, they're like, oh my god, sis, like, this is the quad, like, this is where the sororities be meeting and having little cookouts and stuff, like, oh my god, like, talk to strangers, ask her, like, hey, do you go here, like, are you in university, are you in school, like, do you go here? Let's give her a funny introduction, like, hi, like, can you give us some information about, like, the quad, like, what happens here? Don't play in it. She's gonna come over here and talk to, oh, that's their friend, Salome. She about to come talk to Salome, like, well, she don't like Salome, but she's about to be like, what are you doing here? Like, but nah, she's gonna be nice though. She's gonna be like, oh, Salome, like, are you thinking about going here as well? She's like, are you thinking about going here as well? Like,
Sula.
Is that what's on your mind? Like, hey. You plan on going here?
Harsagap Rabe?
She's like, Salome's like, I don't know, you know, I'm thinking about it. She's like, you didn't bring your family with you to try to figure it out? She's like, nah, my family don't really do things like this, like that. They really do their own thing, but I don't know what I feel like doing yet. She's like, well, you look cute, girl. Like, yeah, you look cute. Not this dude, like, excuse me, sir. We're talking. And the miss is over here talking to people too. Yeah, look at this.
Exanoi Zant. Wasusa.
She's looking at him. They all coming up to her and talking to her. And she's like, hey, how are you? They're like, oh, are you thinking about going here? She's like, yeah, I am. Like, how does it really be over here? Like, how does it be? She's like, well, you know, it's the same old, really. It's nothing too special about it. And let us see if we can get a nice little... Let's see if we get a nice little tour going on over here. I think I'm going the wrong way. Alright, so next they're gonna just go to the next place. They're at the quad right now. And the quad is on the corner. I do know that. That's the student center. Then it's the quad. Which means we gotta go this way, I think. She's like, yeah. So they're at the quad. They better check out the first, they're gonna check out the first apartment now. So here they are at the first apartment, which is the Dreamtime apartment. They're looking around next to it like, okay, there's a clinic next door and there's a McDonald's down the block. Okay, that's cute, that's cute.
Ollie Bar, the
Mona. So they're gonna go inside and let me do something real quick. Please. I think I forgot to set this as a generic lot, and my game is about to freeze on me. I'll be right back. So here we are, you guys, at the first on-campus apartment building that we're thinking about moving to. This is the Dreamtime apartment building. As you know, there is a clinic next door, as well as a McDonald's and a nice little fancy Olive Garden next to that. Okay, come through space and opportunity. So the girls are going to look at the apartments in here and see if they like them. So first things first is we're going to go to the top floor. We're going to add the girls. Everybody's in a group. We're going to come up here to the top floor. Now, like I said, the girls are indecisive about whether they want one-bedroom apartments or two-bedroom apartments. So they're going to come over here to this one and look at this one-bedroom apartment, where the girls would actually be living next to each other, but they won't be living with each other, if that makes sense. But I feel like the girls would really want to stay together, just at least for the first year. So they're gonna look around here, and she's like, yeah, so this is the kitchen. So they're gonna look, or we're gonna have them look around a little bit. She's just going to look at everything and be like, oh, okay, like, this is nice, this is cute. She's over here going to come through here. She's gonna look at the bathroom. Oh, she came in here, she had to pee. She's gonna look at the bathroom and she's like, oh, this is only a one bedroom. Like, okay, that's cute, I kinda like it. You know, I would have my own space aside from my sister, and my sister would be like my roommate, you know, so we'll still be able to like see each other. It's just she'll be my roommate and not like, you know, we won't be staying in the same vicinity. And she's like, oh no, if their sister ever comes to visit. Then she's like, let me come over here and look at this one. So Xenia, I think that's Xenia. Y'all know I always mix up my twins. Yeah. Xenia's gonna come look at this one and she's like, she's like, okay, like, this will be my own, like, area. I could pretty much set it up how I want to set it up, like, my own colors, my own stuff. And she's like, I actually really like this. She's like, I'm kind of liking the idea of living next door to my sister and not living in the same apartment as my sister, where, like, if I need to be alone or whatever, like, I don't gotta worry about putting a sock on the door or anything. I just gotta go. So she's like, all right, I like this. So they're actually filling the whole one room each thing, which is okay with me. So they're both like, they may just want the one room. And they're like, you know what? I actually like this. Like, this is actually cool. And they're like, well, let's go over here and look at this two-bedroom one. And they're like, okay. So they're going to come over here together and pretty much look at the two-bedroom. So they're going to come over here and look at the two-bedroom and just see how they feel about it, really, like. They're gonna make their decisions when they go home, but they're like, okay. So they're looking around. I don't know who started cooking, but whatever. So they're looking around. She's like, okay, this is a two bedroom. Okay, the washer and dryer is right here. She's like, one bedroom is right here, and this bedroom is really big. And she's like, the second bedroom is right here. And this bedroom is pretty huge as well. We'll be able to put, like, all of our own stuff in there. Like, we don't have to worry about nothing. We really don't have to worry about anything if we come to this one.
Gosh.
She's like, I can fit my bed in here. I can decorate the way I want to decorate. She's
chop,
like,
chop, chop.
Renzi. Everything I need in here. I like the two bedroom because the bedrooms are bigger. They're the same size bedrooms as well too. She's like, the bedrooms are bigger in the two bedrooms, so I actually kind of like that. She's like, okay, I like this. We're gonna come downstairs. There's only one more apartment to look at, and we'll have somebody else move there. But they're like, okay, like, let's go look at the second one before we get ready for this birthday party we're about to have. And we're gonna go look at the second apartments, which are only two-bedroom apartments. Actually, I think I seen a one-bedroom up there, but I'm not 100% sure, so we'll have to look through and see. They're over here at the Orchards apartment, and I actually think these apartments are so cute. Let me give y'all a full look at it. And these are the Orchard apartments. This is building one, and I think these are so cute. So first things first is we're gonna see if they have any one bedrooms in here. I don't believe that they do. I think these are all only two bedrooms, but even a two bedroom for themselves would be fine, I guess, because they can just easily use the second bedroom for something else. But I feel like if they was gonna do the two bedroom, then they should stay together. She's in the kitchen. I'm dead. Not you in the kitchen, sis. She already in the kitchen. She's like, oh my god, this kitchen is so nice. And then their rooms are on opposite sides, which is okay. One will have the bathroom inside the bedroom, and the other one will have the bathroom outside the bedroom. So they all both get their own bathrooms as well too, which I think is a really good thing. I feel like these are more equal in size up here slightly than the other ones, so we're gonna come up here and just look around and see if we can see like which apartment we like. Now, I absolutely love these apartments. I feel like even so much as like they can throw a party out here and all of that. So I think these apartments are a lot better. The question is, who's gonna get what? Like, who's gonna get the room with the bathroom built in? And who's gonna get the room without it? I believe that Xenia will be the one to get the bathroom built in because Xenia likes to do makeup and all of that. And I feel like Xyla will be the one to use the guest bathroom because then they just gotta, you know, they don't gotta worry about nothing. And then she can decorate herself and all of that. This is one bedroom that's already decorated, which is fairly cute. We have to use that. But based on the way this looks, the size of the bedroom is actually really, really nice. And I think that'd be a good thing for them. So they got some decisions to make. They can either go with the bigger two bedroom or they can go with individual studios. So I think that'd be a good thing. Let's get them back home so they can get ready for graduation.
Ready.
But I like the idea of them two staying together because they don't have to worry about anybody else being their roommate. They already have a built-in roommate, built-in best friend. Like, they don't gotta worry about problems between each other if they go about it that way. So I do like that idea. But first things first is, let me pause this because I forgot to do something before I started this, so I'm gonna do it real fast. And I think them decorating the room, because their styles are similar, I think it'll be a good idea, but I kinda low-key want them to be individuals. So I'm like, I'm indecisive as well over whether or not I want them to stay together, or like if I want them to have their own space so they can come into their own individually. We can see their individual styles grow and prosper, and we can see different things. So we're going to I'm just fixing these settings real quick, and then we'll be right with you. All this is enabled. Cool. Move objects enable. Okay. And then we're gonna go to population, populated settings. Portrait settings. Okay. And so they're all heading home, and I will see you guys when we get back to the house so we can have them a little party. Be right back. We're back, and you guys, oh my gosh, so something happened. Well, lover, Niani apparently is pregnant, but she has bulimia, so it's kind of like it's a bad day for her right now. But they came home and they just found out that she is pregnant. But one thing that they're going to do is they're going to buy the girls are gonna get ready to go buy their cars for school soon. That's their graduation gift. And yeah, so they're gonna buy cars for graduation pretty much. But right now we're gonna just have Diani cook a little something for them. And they're gonna invite their friends over, and hopefully, cross our fingers, hopefully, we can get them aged up and start their enrollment process. So we're going to
For Pasa Dibowis,
Wabarani Zimze. La Jolla merch.
Let's see if we can find a decent cake to make. Or if my game is gonna act up. What in the world? Thank you. Jesus Christ, y'all understand this game been irritating me. All day. So we're going to make a... We're gonna make a winter cake. And then... Colin's gonna take paid time off. His girls are about to age up. So he's gonna definitely take some paid time off. Let's see. He can't make them. Let's see. Serve dessert. He's gonna make a strawberry cake. And while he's doing that, look at her playing with her little sister. That is so cute too. And they're gonna get ready to help their parents out real quick. So they're gonna clean up a little bit. Did their mom cook something? Their mom said she's too tired to cook. All right, mama, you take your pregnant butt to sleep, I guess. Come on. So, Colin is actually cooking his daughter's birthday cakes. And he's hungry, so let's just cheat his stuff up real quick, just because we don't want him to eat the cake. Don't want him to eat the cake. Sorry.
Going up.
So he's gonna go to sleep, and I think the sisters are gonna make their own cake because they're both tired. So we need one more cake for the sisters, and then they're gonna invite their friends over. This way they can get what they gotta get together so they can have their little thingy. Oh, she reached the max level of fitness. Okay. Let's cook a cake. Does she got enough cooking skill to cook a cake? Is the question. She should. Oh, she can make a white cake. Okay. So we got strawberry cake and chocolate cake. And then while parents are sleeping, Miss Ma'am is going to invite over her friends. We're gonna cheat their stuff up because we want them to age up and start the process for university. So we're gonna invite all their friends over. Actually, we're gonna plan a little party. We're gonna plan a birthday party. We're gonna plan a birthday party for them. Zyla's one. It's supposed to be both of them. I don't know why the both of them aren't coming up. So we're gonna set it up with... We're gonna have their mama set it up. I think she'll be able to put it with both of the girls. No, only Zyla? Zinnia? Alright, so we're gonna do this to get away. We're gonna just invite their friends over. Miss Ma'am is going to give Leah a bath. Let's go give Leah a bath.
Kanazois me.
She's gonna go give Leah a bath because our dog is like black. Blacky black black. And then we're gonna invite over our best friend. Invite over our best friend. Invite over our sister's best friend. We're gonna invite over Damon. We're gonna invite over Donovan, Stefan. Pretty much everybody that went on a senior trip with us is all who's about to graduate. So everybody we went to school with is pretty much who's about to graduate. So we're gonna invite everybody over here. And we're gonna pretty much invite all of our people over. She's giving the dog a bath. Is it locked? Set his front door. So we're gonna pretty much invite everybody over. Like, everybody's about to get invited. So let's just invite everybody inside. I'm trying to figure out how to do that.
Tankuba, we're about them.
More choices. Friendly. Okay, he just walked in. Good job. And pretty much, we're going to set up. We're going to set up the birthday cake for one of them. We're going to use the counters just to make sure that we can get it where we need it to be. Father, resume the chocolate cake. Come on. So they can age up at the same time, and then we can age up our friends. This way, they can all celebrate with us. And yeah, pretty much. Not her putting out the cake. Like, dang. What the heck? Why you had to take a piece of cake? Now I'm mad. Because now you gonna have to bake another cake. Nobody told you to take a piece of cake. Now cook another piece of cake for your daughter. Because you're getting me mad. You're getting me upset. Now, let me cheat you up and let you come on in.
So.
Ooh, Donovan and Xenia got a sentiment. Okay, I'm here for it.
Oh, Reva! Phoebe.
Villabok?
So we're actually going to age up our friends. And I'm just going to shift age up them. More choices. We're going to literally just like age them all up. I don't think I have an option to age up everybody. Where your clothes asses?
So Jimson Bobby.
MC Command Center, let's Sim Command. Yeah. He's gonna set his age as a young adult. And I'm just doing this so because I don't have the option to age them all up. So I'm like, let me just age him up. Which is twin. They're pretty much, we're just gonna up. All the ones that came are gonna go up with us.
Conqueror Baima. Mapiro.
And then we're going to add a birthday candle to this one.
Dad.
Dashimo.
Yazif. Bimbus.
Flurbin Darf. Oh, Mazzy Flabzy.
Blow out the candles.
Wixinia. Zirkuni Swarspa.
Then we're gonna have their mom bake one more cake for sis.
Visa.
So Zyla aged up to young adulthood, where her aspiration is going to be right now. It is going to be the basics. We're not sure what she wants to be. We know she wants to go to school. they're both Aries, and you could say that she, let's see, what do we have here? She's charming. But I need her to age up her sister as well, so we can get her sister together. I'll make that cake for your sister.
Mushka Garul!
You about to age up too, sis. Don't worry. Did you age up already? You did. Who else am I missing? You didn't age up.
Pepper out, Kira. Torky. Shooks a fazoo.
So we're actually just trying to make sure that we can get
Polichaba Kisabe. Moi bin Fefru.
Frina Dug. Mama to hurry up with this cake. This way we can,
Levar Samzo Dafuni.
Miaxa, people
can
earth.
Oh, I candles to this cake.
Bifanche Turip Bonzo. Sibra Minna, Simone Zer.
Miaxa, Miaxa,
Konkaru Baima, Galenk, Nermocrankus.
Lebonkusha.
Uh-huh.
Fala Fredoy. Thenica Fenabe.
Sawada Abimi.
Quaver,
Nurchel, Rubik Myrna Waj,
Dala,
Vinkoya,
Shibi, Yaba.
I'm trying to figure out why one was able to age up and the other one didn't. Okay, so I'm gonna have to age her up the long way because apparently she's not ready to age up yet. I don't know why it's not letting me age her up. But we're gonna age her up today. So, sis can't have a full birthday party, but we're gonna age her up. That's what we finna do. Because they're twins, you can't age up one twin and not the other. So, yeah. She has aged up. She is an Aries. And her stuff is right now. She wants to be wealthy. Like, she wants to. We're going to give her the basics as well, too. We're not 100% sure what they want to do. Says she earned her diploma. Did they both earn their diploma?
Boy, Shmezel.
Zenny has official high school diploma. Will arrive in the mail. Once you retrieve it, the diploma will be added to your household inventory. Go to her appointment because she is not feeling good. And then we're gonna have y'all come up here and like do what I gotta do. So we're gonna just tell her to go away because why are you just sitting here? Like, I'm gonna age up all their friends and then we'll go in and give everybody new makeovers. I promise because they need it. But I'm gonna do that off camera, okay? We're definitely gonna age them up, but it's going to be a different story because we also have to get them enrolled into university too.
Oh,
Jasmine,
Neve.
You were supposed to age up as well. I don't know if you came to the party or not, but you're supposed to age up. And yeah, so.
Zator.
They're going to the doctor right now. Them aging up means that Z is about to turn into a kid herself. She should be getting ready to turn into a kid soon. And I don't know how much longer she has. I don't know, all her skills aren't up yet. She's still got a couple more skills to get up. And then she'll be up. So we're waiting for the girls to get back. And while we wait for the girls to get back, when they get back, we're going to start their university applications and get that situated. And then I'm going to see y'all in the next video. Congratulations on your birthday. Thank you, Donovan. And then they're pretty much about to get their university stuff together. Okay, they about to get it together. I don't know why they can't do the university stuff. This is weird. So let's let them go home. Why can't I get her? So they just aged up. We're going to say they're 18 years old. They're going to college. And this will be fun. I'm trying to see if I can get them to. Apply to university. But apparently they can't. So when is the next graduation event? That's the question. So I'm not even seeing graduation on here. So I'm going to say that they graduated already. They had their graduation. I'm going to remove the candles. I'm going to put these away. More choices. Put away. Put away. Put away. I'm going to remove the candles. Okay. Remove those candles and then we'll put this one away as well. And I'm pretty sure that my game is not going to cooperate with me if I go into build mode right now. But I did want to buy them their cars for university. So let's see if, keyword if, it'll cooperate. If not, yeah. Okay. So far, so good. So we are going to buy them their cars. I already knew what cars I was getting girls based on their personalities. So I had already had in mind what they was gonna get the whole time. I'm not gonna lie. These are goats. Now they could both get a scooter, but I think they would actually want car cars. So we're going to give them both these cars. Alright, so Miss Ma'am is going to have a, does she want a pink car? No, I don't think she would want a pink car. I'm going to give her this one. I'm just going to cheat that real quick. And she's going to get the second car, which would be, so they both got gray cars, just to keep, actually I think I want the cars to be white. So they both got a white cars. they're about to come outside and claim their cars. So let's see which ones they go to. I feel like because it's like a drop top. Actually, no. Actually, yes, I was right. I'm gonna get them both the same car in two different colors. Cause they both got a little drop top here, and I think that'd be really cute for the twins to have their own cars. So we're gonna put their cars in here. And one is white, and one is going to be black. Right. And she's going to take the white one. She's going to complete her bicycle registration. And she's going to complete her car registration. I said say complete car registration. And we're not selling it. We're going to just, let's let them get in the cars and just ride around a little bit. They're going to go ride around because they're so excited that they got their new cars. So they about to have a field day, okay? Period. I'm gonna move their cars out here so everybody's car is here. And so they now have their cars that they will be taking with them to university, and they're still deciding whether or not they're moving into the single bedrooms or if they're moving into the double bedrooms. But honestly and truthfully, I think they're gonna move into the single studio bedrooms that they each have their own. So they can start getting used to not being together all the time. But we are going to focus on that in the next episode, you guys. Thank you for watching. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that alert bell. This way you never, ever, never, ever miss a video. My lovies, we are about to have our twins in freaking university, and I cannot wait, and I'm so excited to see what's gonna happen. Next episode, they should be moving into their new place on campus, and we will see how that goes. Like I said, thank you for watching. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye, guys. There's been a whole lot of trying, whole lot of crying, whole lot of telling me I should be dying.